school system, 79G Model Town Lahore. Ehsan Wali, Deacon House School System, 79G Model Town Lahore, third prize winner. We have Rida Nawaz, Deacon House School System, Liberty Primary Lahore, second prize. Story Competition, World Veterans Day 2010. We have Fatma Majid for Deacon House School System, Liberty Primary Branch, first prize winner for the Story Competition.
Thank you.
initiatives, art and cultural events, sport events, and HIV/AIDS prevention projects. They've been partners of WWF Pakistan for almost 3 years now in putting up beautiful, colorful NIDO activity corner and arts debate and essay competition on environment. Embarking on a voyage of discovery since 1955, an air travel pioneer, Pakistan National flagship airline. Yeah, I know the name of that airline. Committed to creating a better world, cleaner and green environment. PIA is driven by the highest standards of corporate governance.
Children and students that have participated in the Nature Carnival with so much enthusiasm. Special congratulations to those who have won prizes today. But also congratulations to those who have not won prizes. It does not matter what you have won, it is a place in our heart, because we know you will become better human beings after having learnt about environmental issues, about wetlands. So from this day onwards, we will take greater steps to help conserve our unique nature in Pakistan. Yes? Thank you to the parents, the teachers that provided the opportunity for all the children and the students to take time out and prepare for the stalls. So a big hand for all the teachers and parents. And finally, to our sponsors, PIA, NIDO and many others who have enabled WWF to conduct this activity. WWF generates financial resources through such activities, and we spend that money to protect some of the environment that you have been preparing and demonstrating in your stalls. So thank you very much for helping us make Pakistan's environment a better place.
Great opportunity to become aware of the natural consequences which are faced by the earth today, and I think it is a great source to bring awareness among the people, where I think these carnivals should also be held in the rural areas so that awareness can be bring among those people too. Thank you.
I'm from class 7. I would like to say that this carnival is a great opportunity to tell all those people and tell and aware them that about the endangered animals, of how we are affecting our environment. And I think it was a very great pleasure to be here and to meet other schools. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum. I'm thankful to WWF for giving us an opportunity to interact with such a wonderful gathering of youth. And certainly our team who has performed well here has also learned a lot from these kids, from your models, from your 3Ds and from your works. And I must congratulate WWF and at the top of it all, you all. So PIA is always there. It cares for the nature. It supports the cleaner environment. We all are committed to promote this global cause. Thank you very much.
Eco Road Lahore. The first prize winner for the 3D model competition, I will request Ali Hassan Habib sir to please do the honors. Asal Ali and Ramesh. Our co-sponsors, Pakistan International Airline, Pakistan Wet